This building suited our needs and was available for a quick startup. The fact that, you know, some of the facilities and infrastructure hadn't been put in yet, and we could put in floors that would support the weight of our equipment and that sort of thing, and more people did the modifications for that, because you've got all your own design in-house. So that part of it was done very quickly and met our needs.